Jab out, suddenly kick from Superlek. Comes over with the hands now. Roundhouse kick, then body shot from Superlek. Lost once and drew once. Panpayak, 8-2 in his last 10, including wins over Rui Botello, over Superlek Kemulgao and Davison Bashao. Good outside leg kick there from Superlek Kemulgao. Panpayak in southpaw stance, Superlek in orthodox stance. Superlek known as the kicking machine. Lumpini Stadium champion in two weight divisions, Superlek, 118 and 114 pounds. WBC world champion at super featherweight, Superlek Kemulgao. Both men just seeing what each other has to offer in the opening round. Panpayak Jitmuangnon in the black trunks. A Muay Femur stylist, meaning he's a technical athlete who uses his range exceptionally well. The equivalent in boxing would be a Floyd Mayweather. In fact, Mayweather was an inspiration for Panpayak when he was younger. Solid start here from Superlek Kemulgao. Jab outside leg kick from Superlek. Comes over with the hands now. Roundhouse kick, then body shot from Superlek. Panpayak ties him up in the corner. Superlek scores with a knee off to the left. Online voting polls on the One Championship Twitter feed have 30% of fans saying Superlek will win tonight. 46% are sitting on the fence undecided. Panpayak does have the upper hand. As I said, he's beaten Superlek four times. Lost once, drawn once. Good roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Panpayak. Superlek trying to press him against the ropes here. Controlling center in, hooked to a round kick there from Superlek Kemulgao. 45 seconds remains in what's been a gripping first round so far, Dragon.
Yeah, these guys know each other so well, they can almost calculate exactly what's going to happen in this match. Panpayak's trying to use the kicks to keep Superlek away while Superlek is trying to close that distance and let those hands go.
25 seconds on the clock now. Superlek, who has gone 7-3-1 in his last 10, including 2-0 in one Super Series, has beaten some great names. Sang Mani, Jonathan Hagerty, Christopher Shaw, Wung Tai, Saksan Okwon Wong, the list goes on for the great Superlek Kemulgao. Nice step through knee off the right leg there at the age of 15. Good outside leg kick to open up there from Superlek. Throws the hands, goes high off the right leg, Superlek. Inside leg kick, Superlek, hunting that femoral artery. Tip kick to the lead leg there from Panpayak Jitmuangnon. Left hook, round kick combination there from Superlek. 121 wins in 151 outings for a huge 80% finishing rate for Superlek Kemulgao. Very technical style, as you're seeing. Powerful knees for Superlek. Big soccer fan, football fan in his spare time. Supports Buriram United FC locally and Chelsea in the English Premier League. Long reach on the left hand there from Panpayak, and a gut-munching knee clinched up in the corner. And referee Klaukan breaks them. We said the big winning rate of Superlek at 80%. Well, Panpayak has that beaten. An enormous 84% winning rate. Extraordinary high winning rate in the sport of Muay Thai for Panpayak Jitmuangnon, the 24-year-old. 230 wins, 34 knockouts. Panpayak, originally from Samut Prakam, about 30 kilometers outside of Bangkok, takes the round kick and gives one back off his left leg, being the rear leg in southpaw stance. They clinch, center of the ring, jockeying for arm positioning. Referee Klaukan allows them to grapple for a moment. decided there wasn't enough action and breaks them. 1:05 remaining, second round of three, Dragon.
Lots of forward pressure coming off from Superlek. You can see him trying to land those kicks, trying to open up that left side of the body of Panpayak. Maybe get him to start covering up with the elbows to that body shot so he can start letting go of the hands up top of the head. But so far, very close matchup. These guys have so much history, and they know each other so well. It's just these minor little details. Who can really get things going in these three-round Super Series matchups?
Nice little knee on the inside there from Superlek Jitmuangnon. Half a minute remaining, second of three. Very close contest here. Brown kicks off the right leg from Superlek, off the left leg from Panpayak. Two-time Lumpini Stadium champion at 118 and 126 pounds, Panpayak. Two-time Rajdamun champion at 108 and 105 pounds. Beat the great Sam A. Youngerdow for the Lumpini featherweight title, I remember, back in 2015. King Chalam Punchai at Lumpini Stadium. There's a hit kick early from Superlek to open the third and final. Lines it up again off the right leg. Lowers the boom a little on that occasion. Thought about the jab in Panpayak, and again Superlek. That's why they call him the kicking machine. If he starts to set the metronome with that right leg, he will be hard to stop, Superlek. Panpayak goes downstairs. A little higher there. Nice wall built by Superlek on the defense. Comes forward, gets into the clinch, backs up Panpayak now. Chance for the knees, knee bar put on by Superlek, and referee Klau Klan breaks them. Round kick from Panpayak, the 24-year-old. Three-time Sports Writers of Thailand Athlete of the Year. 2013, 2014, 2015 for Panpayak. That's like winning the MVP in the NBA, or winning the Ballon d'Or in soccer. He won it three times in a row, Panpayak Jitmuangnon. Nice defense against the round kick there. 140 remaining. Is it still anyone's for the taking here, Dragon? How do you see it as we're into the final 90 seconds?
Man, this is pretty close. You can just see how well these guys kind of nullify each other's games. This is like their 38th round that they've competed against each other. I haven't had like sparring partners that I've had that much time against. They know each other so well. And you can see that from these shots. Every time they throw, they're deflecting it. They're just these little tiny scores that might happen. And it might be happening inside the clinch, because that's what we've seen a lot in their past matchups, is we've seen Panpayak score successfully inside that clinch because he's got that length on Superlek.
You know what's really scary, Mitch, is that inside this audience-free arena where you can hear a pin drop, we are hearing the mighty thumping power of these Muay Thai techniques from two of the finest to ever do it, Panpayak and Superlek. The careening of the round kicks into the legs, into the body. I mean, it sends a shiver down your spine. Can you imagine the sounds we'll be hearing, folks, later on in the night when Jodson Klai starts to wind up his round kicks, when Rod Tung starts to attack the body in four-ounce gloves? Frightening sounds from an amazing sport brought to you by One Super Series. 15 seconds on the clock here. Looking for a combination as Superlek went high with a kick. We are going to go down to the judges yet again in this heated rivalry that's been going on for so long. Match number 7.
Superlek Jitmuangnon.